Yeah, something ain't right. It's like it's running on one cylinder. That's really what it feels like. It's like it's running on one cylinder. I'll give her one more lap. Huh. That's really weird. Something ain't right. Thought it was bad gas, but swapped that out and it's still doing it, so maybe not as bad, but it's still doing it. It's pretty much as bad. What am I talking about? Let's try this one more time. Pacers are flowing, so it's not that. I got nothing. Compression's good, I already checked that. So, sounds like ignition to me. That's what it sounds like to me. Well, if anybody knows what it can be, let me know, because I'm stumped. It was running fine, filled it up at the lake. And then as soon as I filled it up at the lake, it started running like shit. But that could be a coincidence, of course. Drained the gas, put fresh gas in, still doing it. It really sounds like it's only firing on one cylinder, but both plugs looked okay. And yeah, this is weird. Okay.